We have a Vermilion Fire white trim XY GT replica with the Winebeck sunroof, Goldie sunroof. It is a Stroker 351 with 570, 580 horsepower. It's got a Tremec 5-speed gearbox, but it looks stock standard with the top loader shifter, and it has got a 31 spline Mark Williams rear end, 9-inch diff. Very, very tidy car, like immaculate paint. Looks stock standard, but plenty of go. I'll just open up the door, show you inside. So GDHO dash, really nice white trim. Open up the back, just open up the bonnet. Very nice trim. And you got your stock five slots. Let's go around the car, really, really straight as. I'll go and have a look in the engine bay. Pretty serious looking piece of equipment here. Pro Billet distributor, MSD, and what type of heads are on this? We got a head. What's that?
4V head.
4V head. Yep, 4V heads.
TFC manifold. It's got
all the TFC manifold. That's sort of carby. Massive. I'm not sure I'll get that info. Looks like a phase 3 in the engine bay. Okay, let's start it up. Okay, we'll just start her up and see how she sounds. Have a look in the boot. 36 gallon tank with the tie down. Magic sound of a big Ford engine. If you're interested in this car, give Mike Selby a call. Australian Muscle Car Sales, 0414 278 604. Thank you.